Hey guys, yesterday we got the new teaser for episode Gabriel Agreste, and in this video we are gonna analyze it and also analysis video for episode Gladiator 2 in Ephemeral coming soon, so stay forward for it. But before we start this video, be sure to like the video, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon to never miss any new update, and also don't forget to follow me on Instagram. So now let's start today's video. After seeing the teaser, I can say that it will also be not less impactful than that of Cate Blanc episode, and I think that this episode will move around Felix. As in most of the scenes, we have seen Felix, so now start with the first scene where Gabriel is shutting the curtains. And it's the same spoiler image which we get before, and it's not in the past, it was a present. Then we see some party masks. Firstly, I think that it was a new costume for Kitty section, but it was for a party which was organized by Gabriel. And this thing is unreal. Gabriel organized a party. There must be something going on in his mind, otherwise he will never do that. Then we see Nath and Mark help Marinette to confess her feelings to Adrian. Firstly, I thought they made a painting and showing it to all, but it was all focused to Marinette. Then I think maybe it's a planning for a love confession, and Felix and Emily will arrive to Gabriel's party. And most important scene where Felix sees the peacock brooch wearing by Gabriel. We know that it was a peacock miraculous, but Felix, he didn't understand what it is, and definitely he will try to find it out. And Gabriel will not be akumatized in this episode. He made a sandy monster, as it was just a theory. But this scene, this shows us that he made a sandy monster. Don't know whether it was a collector or not. And collector intensely attacks on Felix, and many times Ladybug and Cat Noir saves him. So collector is after Felix. Why? Maybe Felix knows that Gabriel is Shadow Mode. Then the most important scene from the whole teaser, and also parallel scene from Ephemeral, where Felix is in front of Emily's portrait, and just in time Gabriel stops him, otherwise it will be Ephemeral 2.0. He was willing to touch that portrait. This means he somewhere felt that something was wrong with it, but Gabriel came out from nowhere. Anyway guys, that is it for this video. What do you think about the video? Let me know your thoughts and theories down below in the comment section. Until then, see you guys in the next one.